Looking like a big fish, the one-man submarine takes to the water tail first. Then the young inventor climbs into his cabin for the dive. The modern Jonah starts up at a steady 10 miles an hour, and it can sail at that speed 20 feet below the surface. The young merman is Barney Hornet. He's made that boat for diver's reason.